Okay, first stone, 25 stone parcel. This is about $350. It's got a lot of matrixy greens running through one end of it, with a potch bar through the other side of it. This is a purpley light blue. As you can see, the stone, where it runs right around, nice blue colour on this side. So it could be a little bit of a surprise inside there. A blue from that side to that side. So it's a lot of, nice green. Dirty stone. This one is a light green stone. This is a light blue, kind of a pitchery stone. Another milky green. You can see a bit of flickers of red in it. But as you see, is what you've got. Okay, a light blue stone. Again, it runs, it's fairly thick. So, what you see is a bright green stone here. It's matrixy. I don't know if it runs right through. Could run a little bit under there, clean up a little bit. But if it does, you've got a nice gemmy green stone. Okay, light blue stone, Bari. Nice big pendant. Another light blue stone, a bit on the milky side. Okay, this is a green stone. It's got rock penetrating through it. It's got a bit of a line there, but I don't think it's going to improve it. Let's just see what you've got there. Okay, light blue stone with a blob of pochi in the middle. Gives it a big character, and that stone will come off top. What have we got here? Bari line running through the milky pouch. A light pochi stone. Okay, bit of milky reds, greens. That's that. Okay, we've got a milky blue green stone, cabochons going right around that knob. Okay, we've got nice blue green stone here. This one is a beautiful blue stone. Runs on top of that manganese. That's what gives it its dark contrast, I should say. But that should be a nice stone over there. Now we've got a jelly blue, green, red, jelly stone, we call them jellies. Okay, we've got a blue, milky kind of stone with rock going through it, character stone. Okay, light blue stone with rock penetrating through it. What you see is what you've got. Okay, we've got a light blue stone here with a bit of honey potch running through it. Blue-green, milky. That's what you see is what you've got there. There you go, nice dark blue flickers. Look at that. Okay, we've got a pochi blue stone there.